buzzer beater, explosives. Tyler, don't let the clock run out. Making sports history here tonight. Will you look at that? A new racer in first. Clock is looking good. Wowza! That's what happens if you're too slow, folks.
Arena War is back.
Yes, I'm so excited.
The very talented Violet Jordan sitting in the broadcast booth. Hello, everyone. I'm your host, Al Jerome.
Al, let's face it. Football is boring.
Snore.
Ratings are terrible. Bunch of people in tight pants getting brain damage. With Arena War, we have a real competition and permanent damage you can see right here, right now, in your face, not in 20 years. Mm-hmm. This is so much better.
We have every kind of vehicular mayhem on display tonight. Brought to you by Dynasty 8 Real Estate. Reminding you that San Andreas is the very best place for you to invest your net worth.
Seconds away from starting Hot Bomb here on Arena War.
If you got it, give it away before it blows up on you.
And here we go. The gun tower is fired up.
Insane!
Eight contenders are still in this. got the traps armed and a spectator on the button. Someone is up on the arena war wheel. Could hit a deadly jackpot. Only five left. And the gun tower is operational.
40 seconds. This is crazy.
There you see some fans in the stands. Let's make some noise. Lose your mind. You're on television, folks, at Arena War, and we're running out of body bags stuck by the pharmacy at the concession stand for 2-for-1 opioids.
This could be over in 10 seconds. And wow.
Round of four, this is getting intense. Okay, traps are armed. Spectator can pull the trigger. The arena war wheel is being spun. Watch out!
And they got rid of it in the nick of time.
And we are down to three. Unbelievable.
30 seconds, y'all. Arena War Will is getting spun. Someone can get it off the hell out.
Turret has arrived.
The spectator box is the place to be. Dang.